Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Hello and good afternoon greetings from Madison, Illinois. Alright, it's time to go. It was time to go 2 hours ago. But thank you, Mr. Warner. Anyway, once again, today it is July 23rd, Tuesday, 2019. Local time is 12:28. Temperature is 83 degrees. I mentioned earlier that I was going to go through Pocahontas, Arkansas, but it turns out to be 703 miles by going that way. It's supposed to 660 miles by way of Joplin, Missouri. So yeah, we're just going to go through Joplin. I just hope there's nobody on the right lane. How about a couple of shout outs to Reagan Hammett and Selby Rochilio. I don't know how to pronounce that. Rochilio. It'll drive you nuts. Come on, green. Let's go, green. Are wondering why I did not get the bean to cup coffee over there at the pilot today. Well, because the bean cup coffee that I got yesterday out of Beloit, Wisconsin, I ended up not drinking it. So I just reheated it on my microwave and it good tastes almost as good as new, but the caffeine is still there. That's what matters. Interstate 70 West right there, that always seems to get me. I don't know how many times I have ended up taking that exit. Well, the good thing is I'm smart enough to learn from my mistakes. Native American name, right? Cahokia. Missouri, everyone. The MISSISSIBBI River. Oh, the water level is actually lower than the streets. That's pretty cool. I haven't seen that street in a long, long time. what is that? I've never seen a Ford that small before. Pickup wise, anyway. That must be the latest edition. I'm going to enjoy my bean to cup coffee. Put some high octane in me. Chrysler Motors has the worst transmissions in auto in all automobile make and model. When I mentioned to my nephew that the Jeep pickup truck, he says, yeah, you don't want to touch Chrysler's transmission. They're junk. So, I don't know. You know, for the last 20 years that I have owned Toyotas, I've never really had a problem with Toyota's maintenance. I mean, my wife kept up the maintenance on it. Every 3,000 miles, she took it in for an oil change and whatever else they need. Other than changing the brakes, tires, never really had any issues in our experience. Well, it would stand to reason that we should stick with Toyotas, right? But sometimes I do get tempted to entertain the idea of getting a different brand, like the Jeep pickup truck. I think it's called the Gladiator. I don't know. Just something different. Then I'm reminded, well, you know, why risk it? Stick to what you know. And for generations, I'm the second generation to own Toyotas. My dad was really big on Toyotas, and he was a mechanic. Sometimes, I just got to remind myself, if my dad knew that Toyotas are, my dad thought that Toyotas are good, and he was a mechanic, why argue with that? Now, I know some of you like different brands. Some of you would even swear by it, but from what I understand, Toyotas are, percentage-wise, they have the highest American-made product of any other foreign car companies out there. Even the American-made cars are sometimes made in different countries. So I don't think it's far-fetched to say, well, don't buy Toyota because they're not American-made cars, right? Like the Toyota Tundras, they're made out of Texas. That's why there are so much Toyota Tundras in Texas. if you guys are wondering what the name of this town is, Fenton, Missouri. Fenton, Missouri. Missouri. I'm gonna play it by ears. By the time we get to Cuba, Missouri, if the Blue Beacon is not too busy, what do you say we give your grace a bath? What do you think? And a trailer too. Ontario. Where in the world is Stony Creek, Ontario? Commander-in-Chief. Let her know where I am. I miss the girl, so we'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching, everyone. As always, have a good and godly day. Johnny, be good here. Peace.